Welcome to our quick guide on 1 of 10 Finder, which you will find with the link in the description below. 1 of 10 Finder is a tool designed to aid YouTubers in discovering cracks, videos that have more views than a channel's subscribers, indicating high demand. This tool targets content creators looking to generate winning video ideas efficiently. The software functions as a sophisticated filtering system to identify outlier videos that have performed exceptionally well considering their view count relative to the channel's average. It's particularly useful for YouTube strategists and content creators who seek to improve their channel's performance through data-backed video ideas. Features: identification of outliers. Quickly locates videos that have outperformed the average for a particular channel. Customizable search allows for random or filtered searches to find relevant ideas within or outside your niche. Publication date filter enables users to find recent outliers. Video format identification helps find videos with similar structures, styles, and lengths. User-friendly interface, easy to navigate with clear, actionable results. What do other users have to say about it? Users report appreciating 1 of 10 Finder for its ability to streamline the process of finding successful video topics and formats. It is noted for saving time and providing inspiration for new content, especially beneficial for channels focused on search-based content. Pros and cons. Pros: saves significant research time. Provides data-backed video ideas. Helps in finding similar video formats and styles. Suitable for a wide range of channel sizes. Cons: paid service, which might be a barrier for some creators. Might generate unrelated results if filters are too narrow. Pricing: monthly pro, $49 per month. Yearly pro, $349 per year, includes a one-hour strategy call. Alternatives: TubeBuddy, a browser extension and mobile app that integrates directly with YouTube to help you run your channel with ease. It offers a range of tools for video SEO, thumbnail generation, and analytics, making it a comprehensive choice for content optimization. vidIQ, this tool provides detailed analytics and insights into YouTube performance, helping creators understand what works best on their channel. It is particularly strong in offering competitive analysis and trend alerts, aiding creators in staying ahead of the curve. Social Blade, primarily a statistics and analytics tool, Social Blade tracks user statistics for YouTube, Twitch, Instagram, and other platforms. It's especially useful for understanding overall trends and performance metrics across various social media platforms, offering a broader perspective beyond YouTube. Conclusion: 1 of 10 Finder appears to be a valuable tool for YouTube content creators, especially those looking to leverage data-driven insights for video ideation. Its ability to quickly identify high-performing content within specific niches makes it a potentially powerful asset for both new and established YouTubers. However, its effectiveness will depend on the user's ability to apply the insights practically and creatively in their content strategy. I hope this video was watchful. Thank you for watching. And remember to use my link in the description and to subscribe if you want more videos like this.